The Brotherhood in Constantinople welcomes you, Ezio. We are happy you're here.
It is an honor to find such fast friends so far from home.
Chabukuri again, an attack on two fronts, Galata and the Grand Bazaar.
How is your appetite for swordplay?
I do what I must.
I can't be in two places at once, but with you here, I don't have to be. Once you reach the assassin's den,
make your stand there.
You will have plenty of my brothers at your command. The Templars will come on strong, and usually in waves. But we'll have crossbows and cannons to keep them at bay. And barricades to slow them down. Remember, my men will do their part. The better they do, the more their morale will increase. And that means more men fighting by your side. Well done. I have a good feeling about you, Ezio. Constantinople is in capable hands.
It seems a fine place to call home.
It is. Race you to the bottom.